How are you gonna get out, Chuck?
That doorknob is soaked in germs. You're not real.
Ah! Well, I'm offended. I'm just as real as you, Chuck.
The doctor says you're not real.
Maybe not. Maybe I am. But that's irrelevant. Let's focus on the important thing here. How are you going to open that door?
Shut up!
See? You need me, Chuck. I'm your angel.
I protect you from all that bacteria. You're not real.
No, the word's kind of lying. It's lying to yourself.
You and me go together like carrots and peas. We should be a happy family, or a traveling travesty at least. And love will fuck us up. Love will fuck us up.
Well, I've also quit beating my wife.